News headlines. With parental permission, the vasectomy of a 16-year-old retarded schoolboy went ahead in Christchurch today, despite vocal opposition. From Washington, a new report says people may be infected with the AIDS virus for up to 14 months without it being detected. That's much longer than previously thought. Back home, Postbank mortgage holders will have their interest rates increased from 8% to 20.5%, and there's been another major agreement in the wage round, with the parties in the Clerical Workers Award agreeing on a 7% rise.